Class 6 students, here is the word meaning of your textbook chapter 1, A Walk to Remember. First word is trek, parts of the speech is noun and the meaning is a long difficult walk usually through mountains and forests. Second word is signpost, parts of speech is noun, meaning is a pole at the side of a road that gives information about routes and distances. Third word is muttered, parts of speech is verb, means said something in a low annoyed voice. Fourth is gift, parts of speech is noun, here the meaning of gift is a natural ability or talent. Fifth word is obstacles, parts of speech is noun, means things that block one's way or delay progress. Sixth is wasp, noun, means a winged insect which has a sting. It is usually yellow with black strips. Seventh is bitterly, adverb, means in an angry and hurt way. Eight is exact, parts of speech is adjective and verb, means correct or accurate. Ninth word is opening, parts of speech is noun and adjective, means an open space in a wood or forest. Next word is unusual feature, means here a part of a building which was very new, they had not seen something like it before. Cross, adjective, means annoyed. Appealed, parts of speech is verb, means was interesting.